An American Eagle pilot suffered a medical emergency shortly after takeoff in Chicago Saturday night.
When you return, captain is incapacitated. So I'm going to stop, and I'm going to have to move the captain from the seat, get to the gate.
That was the co-pilot calmly telling air traffic controllers and requesting paramedics as well. He turned the plane around. There were 57 passengers and crew on board. The pilot later died at the hospital.